fantastic arrangements of three of George Gershwin's selections. It's going to start with American in Paris, and then we're going to kind of travel to, what's the other one? Rhapsody in Blue, thank you, there's so many things to remember. And then we're going to finish with the Cuban Overture by George Gershwin.
Thank you.
missed this young man on euphonium in the last piece, but how about a nice hymn for Shackleton? Spencer Shackleton. I thought as a parent I would remember them all, but they're slowly slipping my mind. All right, back there on solo, how about a nice hymn for Josh Speechman doing a wonderful job. Caleb Shaw on French horn. Our very own George Gershwin on piano. Have a nice hand for Jack Shuka back there. How many George Gershwins are in the band right now? I'm actually George Gershwin right now, so that's my costume. Jack is George Gershwin. Thank you, Jack. You're more the businessman, composer, arranger. There we go. That's all right, folks. We'll be here all week. It's on autographs. All right, we're going to have some fun and do this.